Come on, I'm going to take you on a tour electrically of a hotel room and I've stayed in recently. Nothing odd here, two gang light switch controlling lights in the area, and a BS1363 single socket outlet with a switch, but it is at a very odd height maybe compared to the other socket outlets in the area, and its position seems odd by this door, but we'll come back to this one. Let's see what we have got in the area. We've got a nice single socket outlet there positioned by the side of the bed, allowing us to use our charging lead, or we can use one of the USB-A's if we've only got the lead and not the adapter plug. Now, if you look over here, I do carry my adapter plug because I am a USB-C, and often in these areas they don't have it. Hopefully in the future they will. So I've got a plug here for my kettle, so I can replace that for my charging lead. Everything looks good at the moment. But let's go back to that original single socket outlet by this door. Well, by opening the door, we might reveal why that socket is at that type of height, which seems incredibly high compared to everything else. So let's open it up, and what we've got here is effectively a bathroom, or it's a shower room, and we know from section 8 in BS7671's on-site guide, locations contained in baths and showers, socket outlets to BS1363 are not allowed within 2.5 metres of zone 1, in other words, the edge of the bath, or in this case, the edge of the shower basin. So therefore, this bathroom is incredibly small, and we couldn't have one of those sockets in there. But because this socket outlet is outside of the bathroom, there is a door between the area we're in now and the actual shower area, therefore this socket outlet is not in the bathroom. And is that the reason it's positioned there? Now, I don't carry a hairdryer or any other things that would maybe be used in this area to increase beauty, so I'm going to need to have a look around the room to see what I can find. So I've been on a hunt around this hotel room and found something I think I can plug in here and use in this area. Now again, I've got to hope that you believe me at this stage that this isn't my personal hairdryer. But if I bring it in, you can see how far I can bring it into the actual bathroom itself. And obviously I could use it if I needed to dry what's left of these grey hairs on top of my head. However, look, you can see it's plugged in outside of the bathroom. We've brought it into the bathroom. Therefore, that socket outlet is not within the bathroom itself. But I could bring it into the shower cubicle if I wanted to. I could maybe drop it into the sink and it turned on. And also I could do the same with the toilet area. However, this is perfectly acceptable because the socket outlet is outside of the bathroom. It's no different maybe than plugging an extension lead in or a Hoover and taking that into the bathroom or shower room area.